Hey my beautiful friends, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ashley, who's Pixie and Magic. I am doing a day in a life vlog for you guys. I haven't done this one in a while, literally. I haven't done one at least this year on the YouTube channel, but I have some fun events happening. It's gonna be a long day today. I got off from work at like 11:30, didn't get home till like midnight. Woke up at 6 a.m. so only got like maybe like 5 hours of sleep. I have 2 media events and I also have to go to work today. So yes, I've been up since 6. It's 7:30 right now. The first media event we are heading to is over at SeaWorld. They are celebrating their 60th celebration. So they're kicking off that today. So it's in an hour, literally 1 hour. It's at 8:30. So I am dressed. Let's see if I can show you. Maybe a different clip, but pretty much I'm just wearing a blue dress. I pretty much feel like SeaWorld gives me blue vibes, just I don't know, so I always want to wear blue every time I go to SeaWorld. I'm just always grateful for these kind of opportunities. And then I have to go to work. I'm only gonna do a half day at work today, so I'm gonna go there for a few hours, and then I have another media event with Disney. They are celebrating Women's History Month over at Disney Springs, so they have some fun goodies planned for me there. So yeah, and I decided, you know what, I'm just gonna take you guys along with me, so let's go. Okay, so I am officially inside SeaWorld. We are celebrating their 60th celebration. Like, literally, there's Bestie. But I love how they decorated. There's like 60 everywhere. So we're here again for media. The news is here, lots of different creators. So we're just gonna see and enjoy this kickoff. So here is some of the merch that they are doing and selling to celebrate 60 years. We have a mug, a nice little figurine, nice little jersey, hat, bag here. So lots of new merch to celebrate 60 years. And here we have some flavorful food.
No, you're good? Okay.
Barbecue platter. Oh my god, these desserts look so yummy. Look at these little tails. And this is called like the new wave. And then it's also gonna be a popcorn bucket and some cute little cups. But look at this cake pop. This cake pop looks so yummy. Oh, it's naming for me. And they also have a carrot cake. So many delicious.
Upon entering our gates, guests are immersed in an impactful experience designed to foster a deep appreciation for marine life. From amazing animal encounters to engaging education programs and thrilling marine-themed rides, SeaWorlds offer unforgettable moments that leave lasting impact. What truly distinguishes SeaWorld is our steadfast dedication to animal rescue rehabilitation. At the forefront of conservation efforts, we've rescued over 41,000 animals here. It's really a cool number, and there's a lot of great people over here about what we do for rescue and everything. Go down to our past member lounge. We have 60 years worth of memories and moments that form.
We got cupcakes. This is my second one. Hi friends, so that's a wrap of the media part one of today. If you didn't know, Jocelyn and Sarah are here too. I'm about to go to work, so let's go to work. They're gonna enjoy SeaWorld, and I'm gonna see Sarah later in the vlog because we're going to Disney Springs. So yay, let's go to work. Okay, so I am in my car now, leaving SeaWorld. It was such a great little, cute little kickoff. You guys saw a little ceremony. The president had a few words to say, and it was just pretty much kickstarting the 60th celebration. Lots of different food options that they're bringing back from the past, and some new dishes to try. Bringing back characters like Shamu, that is so cute. So if you guys are in the Orlando area, I highly do recommend showing some SeaWorld some love, going out, because I actually always have a good time when I'm there. don't have time today to enjoy the park because about to head over to work, but I didn't mention I'm going back to work. Okay, stop, Ashley. Okay, so yeah, just want to pop on here. I need to change, get ready. I'm only doing a half day, so I'm going to only work a couple hours. And then we have Disney Springs later on, so yeah. I just finished my half day of work. Need to change and make our way over to Disney Springs. We have about 30 minutes to make it there, so hopefully I get there on time. All right, friends, so I made my way down to Disney Springs. I am so excited to celebrate her for Women's History Month here at Disney Springs. Walt Disney World invited me out. Right now, I'm in the art walk because one of the newest artists is painting something that's absolutely so beautiful. I already walked by it and it's absolutely gorgeous. It's still a work in progress. So let me guys show you what this beautiful artwork is. Like, look how beautiful this is. Like, it could be a bouquet or you see the woman. Like, oh my goodness. And the artist is Jillian Fazio. She's on break right now, but I had to stop by and come see this work in progress. And they have this Freedom Margarita to celebrate Women's History Month. It has tequila. That's all I know so far. It's really good. Look how pretty it is. The rim. It's so good. And then also, Sila Sarah.
I've got a house margarita.
Woo! Okay, so we met up with the rest of the creators. They gave us our little VIP little lingers, and we're about to go see Sark.
Yay! Everything can happen the way it's supposed to. So these are all of the animator desks that you saw during the show. Fun fact about all these desks is that they all have little things that not only do an homage to animators, but also an homage to the actual performers that originally created these characters. So some of them had little things that they wanted to put on their desks to help remind them of not only their characters, but a little bit of...
my beautiful friends, we have survived this day. It is... what time is it? Oh, I forgot my watch died. That's how long it's been of this day. It is 10:46. Okay. I am home. It has been such a wild, crazy day, but it was a good one. I feel so great. I feel so blessed with all these amazing opportunities. So the Cirque show, Drawn to Life, over at Disney Springs. Phenomenal. They are so talented. After the show, we got to meet some of the lead women performers. That was such a cool experience. Just the interaction, the amazement, I just felt in awe. They are so talented. And then we went backstage. They get ready. We got a little backstory of like all the props, some of their costuming. That was really cool. And then after that, Springs gave me a gift card, which I used earlier in the vlog when I got the margarita. They have a lot of different outings, like different little restaurants that is celebrating with Celebrate Her story. So we ended up going to Summer House on the Lake. I absolutely love that restaurant. It's new over at Disney Springs. I had a really good time, if you guys can't tell. I don't know if it's because I'm like tired right now or maybe from the drinks. I don't know. I don't know. It's been a day. But dinner was amazing. It was. I got pasta. We got drinks. I tried some cookies. We celebrated my bestie's birthday because I told Sarah it's her birthday week. It was just so great. I think I'm delirious because I think I'm tired, you guys. I think I'm really, really tired. But it was fun! Okay, thanks for joining me on this day in the life vlog of being a creator, starting off SeaWorld, going to work in Disney Springs. Wow, I am definitely delirious. I can see it in my eyes. And my allergies are starting to act up. So if you're Floridian, you guys would know. All right, you guys know what to do? I love how I like real quick got good. You guys know what to do? Make sure to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and just remember where you guys go. Why do I feel like I was just like stuttering food? Remember, wherever you guys go, let's write some pixie magic. All right, I'm done. Bye.